have made an important discovery.
Hey, that's great to hear. Just don't do it too much. You'll go blind.
I watched one of the tapes.
Check, please.
I skipped the awful parts.
Yeah, the dialogue on those things is always terrible.
Enough! I found something interesting about my brother.
Okay, this is getting weird.
Your brother?
Zing. The tapes are all watermarked with his seal.
Meaning what?
Meaning he made them.
But that's impossible. He doesn't have any arms, for one thing.
I have no idea how he's involved, but I need you to go and speak with him.
I live to serve. is a good day to die. For you. I ran into something strange and wanted to check it out. Have you heard about these tapes of Amiona that are going around?
It's complicated.
Nothing I can't handle.
Amiona and I have been in touch.
Just like old times, huh?
Not really. She was interested in raising her profile, so to speak. She asked me for marketing advice. I told her sex sells. She decided to make a sex tape.
Wait, she decided?
I hired someone to shoot it. She told me when to send them. I was to get the exclusive on it, say it came from an anonymous source, the usual song and dance. Then we'd get the big story on the scandal before the tape slowly leaked out to the black market. But he told me she chickened out.
I've said it before and I'll say it again. You immortals are more twisted than humans any day. Anyway, looks like you got cut out of the loop.
Oh, I should have known. Anyone who would take this job can't be trusted to deliver the goods. Will you go and have a chat with him for me?
Meaning will I kick the little shit's ass and destroy his product?
I'm glad we understand each other. I took the precaution of having a tracker placed inside his camera.
Ooh, that's sneaky.
I'll send you his location also. Can you destroy any vending machines you see along the way? I need to send a message this time.
Not a problem.
One more thing. I hear he has tightened up his security. He's been making deliveries in a bulletproof van. I don't like the idea of this little pest moving about with impunity.
Yeah, you don't want him feeling like he's, I don't know, immortal?
That's about the size of it.
Sounds like a job for Mr. Dynamite. Got any?
I know where you can pick some up. Check your map.
On my way.
Thank you.
like this isn't your month. Could you put an apple on your head real quick?
Dan, is that him?
Little fucking sleep. It's over, fuckface.
What, Simon?
You had a good little run there playing both sides, but the ancients have been doing this longer than you or I can even imagine. And they don't take kindly to being fucked with.
Whatever. I still got my product.
You sure about that? I stopped by some of your vending machines, and every single one of them had been smashed to pieces. It was uncanny.
What? You asshole!
Oh, and I hope you held on to that moped. Because I'm not a doctor, but it looks like your van is about to die of dynamite poisoning.
No, not my van! Not my...
Time to crawl back in your hole, bottom feeder. Okay, dumbass. Your worries are over.
The tapes are gone?
Yeah, but it won't do you much good unless you can stop Amiona from making more.
Wait, she's the one who...
Oh, yeah. And I'm sorry. And for once, I actually really mean it.
I feel like you're setting me up to say something mean.
Nah, this time, just being you is punishment enough.